operator in the ring are all the members of the C Nation out there in the WWE Universe. Their support and adoration is what pushes Cena to give his absolute all in every match. The louder they cheer tonight, the more trouble his opponent's in. Cena's coming in tonight with a lot of motivation from the C Nation. John's gonna look for all that motivation to push him forward in this match.
But across the ring, you have a man who's the odds-on favorite in any match. Andre the Giant, a competitor who's not only bigger and stronger than almost anyone in the history of WWE, but who has traveled the world proving he's the most extraordinary athlete of all time.
You don't get to be the eighth wonder of the world without conquering the globe, and Andre's done just that. When John Cena first planted his flag in WWE, he did it with ruthless aggression. Think we'll see some of that tonight, Corey?
No, I sure hope so.
Cena's ability to go all out and come out swinging with everything he's got has been the key to many of his biggest victories. Andre gets fended off. Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Andre might never have experienced a blow like that one.
And the C-Nation is on its feet as Cena lets loose with some hard-hitting offense.
Where's Cena gonna go here? What's he gonna do?
I don't know.
Oh my God! Cena!
No way.
Second rope!
Hey! Can Andre come back from that?
Andre counters. Leg caught. Leg trapped. What's next? Oh. Power thunderous powerbomb. Stomping. Ouch. Great wherewithal on the counter. Kick gets caught. And Andre expected that. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Oh boy, Byron, it's time for your favorite thing.
I'm ready, Corey, are you? Are you ready for the five knuckle shuffle?
Oh, that didn't look good for Andre the Giant.
Cena is digging deep and giving his all for the C Nation tonight. They're loving this.
Steered clear of that. Caught the leg. He knew that was coming. After counter. Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, look at this.
Lariat. Oh, man. Inside out.
Now John asserting control. We are definitely seeing some of that ruthless aggression from Cena we mentioned earlier.
Oh, not to the belly!
Ah, John Cena! You can't see him.
The Giants in real danger now.
And Cena finds himself on the receiving end. Catches the kick. Legs trapped. What's next? The Giant can't stop any offense coming his way.
Yeah, Andre needs to find an opening fast.
Here's Cena.
Just like, is that gonna decide it for Cena?
Two, three. That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match, well worth it. These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him.